On some breaking news, police have shut down a part of Moanalua Road. This is near Kaahumanu Street. We're trying to find out more information. We do know right now the on-ramp onto the H1 westbound from Moanalua is shut down. We will continue to follow this and update you once we learn more, both here on KHON2 News and online at KHON2.com.